Alright, I hope you enjoyed my camping trip. As mentioned in the video, I purchased most of my outdoor items in the market. If you're interested in getting high quality Japanese products, stay with me, I'm gonna demonstrate how to do it. Zenmarket is a shopping proxy service in Japan that takes care of everything from purchasing to international shipping. First, select your own language and click the sign up button to create your account. Sometimes they provide a shipping discount coupon based on your selected region. Let's say you want to buy the same tent that I used in the video. Type the product name in the search box and you will get a list of products in your selected language. If you couldn't find what you're looking for, you can explore other platforms as well. For example, in Yahoo Auction, you can place a bid on the items you'd like to purchase from individual sellers. Or you can use Find It For Me function. Zenmarket staff will find a requested item for you. If you successfully find the item you want, click Add Cart and go to My Account. To make a payment, you need to top up credit on your Zenmarket account. After the purchase, your item will be automatically shipped to the warehouse where all the parcels will be kept and arranged for international shipping. Once the parcel arrives at the warehouse, you will get a notification. If you have more than two items, you can make a request to pack them into one package so that you can save up some shipping fee. Register your overseas address and make a payment for the international shipping. And now your item is on your way. Zenmarket is one of the few platforms that offer Malay interface and customer support. Parcels can be shipped to anywhere in the world, so definitely check it out if you are looking to get high quality Japanese products. I'll put a link to the website in the description and a special sign up code to get 500 yen Japanese coupon, so make sure to check them out as well. Alright, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, be sure to hit the like button and share it with your friends, and I'll see you guys very soon in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.